So when you untie it and let it go, you've only got a couple of meters and it's off. It's not running and running and running, and then you've got more chance of a loop and a twist and something, you know, like this.
Around the fair lead on the dock.
And then the short end back on the boat. Yeah. Okay.
You ready?
Not like anything coming in. So. Okay, if you want to slip the bow.
Yeah. Three.
Thank you.